Hey everyone, this is Thomas.
And Corinne.
And where are we?
CERN.
CERN. So this is the place where they smash little particles into each other.
Hey,
there's a...
Hey.
There you go. He's very excited about CERN. So why are we here?
We're here to learn about black holes.
Ooh, so they're creating little black holes here, maybe big ones. Hopefully they do it right, otherwise we're all screwed. So why are we here also is because... Because our brother-in-law...
I'm so excited to go at that water park.
That's a whole different subject. But so we're here because we're getting some gifts for some friends that really are excited about CERN. And our brother-in-law, he works here. He's one of the scientists on the job. But he's not here. That's why we're just at the gift shop. So they create little black holes. It's actually interesting. There's like 100 meters underground. They have a 30-kilometer... accelerator that they built. It's huge, man. And so parts of it is in Switzerland, parts of it is in France, and it's an international research lab, actually. People from all over the world come here to do research about those things that I really don't understand. And she doesn't either. So have a good time. Bye-bye.